द होल ऑफ इंडिया हैड रिसेंटली गिवन ट्रिब्यूट टू फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर राजीव गांधी ऑन हिज 31st एनिवर्सरी. लेट अस टेल यू दैट ऑन मई 21 ही वाज असैसिनेटेड बाय अ सुसाइड बॉम्बिंग इन सेपेरुम्बदूर नियर चेन्नई. अ टोटल ऑफ 16 पीपल लॉस्ट देयर लाइव्स इन दैट एक्सप्लोजन. अ फीमेल एलटीटी टेररिस्ट हैड टाइड अ बॉम्ब टू हर बॉडी फॉर द ब्लास्ट. Millions of people were shocked by this suicide attack. Whoever heard this could not believe it. Actually, Rajiv Gandhi had sent a peacekeeping force against the LTTE in Sri Lanka. Due to this, the Tamil rebel organization LTTE was angry with him. He was planning to assassinate Rajiv Gandhi. When Rajiv Gandhi reached Sri Perumbudur near Chennai in 1991, campaigning for the Lok Sabha election, he was targeted by the LTTE. On 21st May 1991, when the big people were meeting Rajiv Gandhi at Sri Perumbudur near Chennai, on the pretext of garlanding with him flower, a female LTTE terrorist named Tenoji Rajaratnam came forward. Come to Rajiv Gandhi, the woman bowed down to touch his feet. During this, she detonated a bomb tied to her waist. The blast was so strong that 16 people, including the attacker woman and Rajiv Gandhi, died on the spot. When Rajiv Gandhi was meeting people in Sri Perumbudur, a woman was trying to come near him. According to the media reports, the security guard were stopping the terrorist woman from coming near Rajiv Gandhi. What Rajiv Gandhi himself told the policeman, "Why are you stopping? Let it come." Perhaps this proved to be the biggest mistake of Rajiv Gandhi's life. Coming near, the woman exploded and killed 16 people, including Rajiv.